And now to an update on the deadly crash in Nipomo. The man who investigators say caused the crash has been arrested. CHP says Alexander Mosayev was arrested for driving under the influence and gross vehicular manslaughter while intoxicated. CHP says he crossed the double yellow lines as he rounded a curve on Pomeroy Road near Sandydale Drive, crashing his small SUV into a pickup truck. The 57-year-old driver of the truck died. His name has not yet been released.